Parker of the Green County Partnership joins us in our studios this morning to talk about one of my two favorite, well, one of the two things you're here to talk about, Joni, one of them's my favorite, and that would be eating.
Yes, of course.
You've got a really good idea here. You've combined two things that everybody needs, food and jobs. You've got a job fair coming up, and it's going to be called Ribs and Resumes.
That is correct. You know I love food too, Ron. So we've been hosting Food Truck Fridays at the Green County Partnership each Friday. So we thought, how can we bring this up and pair it with a job fair? So that's where Ribs and Resumes was born. Essentially, take home the bacon, Ron, however you want to do it.
Well, let's talk about Food Truck Fridays first. And tell us about how long you've been doing that and who all comes down and the hours of Food Truck Friday.
So we started that on April 16th at, again, the Green County Partnership parking lot to bring some new variety of food and to introduce food trucks into our community. Because we know numerous food trucks, or I guess numerous businesses in our community have started out as food trucks. And with events popping back up across our county and our city, we wanted to have those introduced. And we're seeing a lot of them who have come to Food Truck Fridays that are taking, they're participating in events outside of that. So the Iris Festival, the Green County Fair, and others. It is each Friday from 11 to 2. And we love having people come down. We post each week on our social media and send that out to a lot of those that come down, especially those downtown, so they can walk over, discover downtown Greenville, and enjoy what we've got there.
And this Friday, you're going to roll that in with having several, 15 different industries and businesses that are going to set up with job openings to tell people how they can get back to work.
Yes, so we have seen over the past, couple of months that the traditional job fairs were going on, and we wanted to do something different. Let's add some fun to it. So, again, as we said, Ron, we love food, and we love having our jobs.
Yeah.
So, numerous places are hiring. As we talk about daily, everywhere you will see now hiring signs. We have 15 businesses. This encompasses industry, retail, hospitality, just pretty much anybody that you are looking to get into a field. You can speak to one of those that are going to be on site. They will all be outside. So we will be outdoors. We are socially distancing those. And we should have tremendous jobs. And just as you and I were talking, we just looked this morning, if you go to Jobs for TN, we have over 1,000 jobs available here in Green County. So these 15 can hook you up with employment on Friday. So they will be there from 11 to 2.
Go down the list of who's going to be there.
Okay, so we have Onan Staffing, Hoof North America, Parkway Products, Delfasco. Green County 911 is going to be there. If you're interested in being a dispatcher, please come out and talk to them, because as we all know, we desperately have to have those in our lives. Crenlow, Staff Pro, the Greenville Fire Department's going to be there. Again, another service that we have to have, and they are looking to increase their forces there. AccuForce, Elwood Staffing, DS Smith, Donaldson Company, Old Castle, John Deere Power Products, and we'll also have the American Job Center there. An American Job Center can talk to you about any of those 1,071 jobs that are available here. So, again, whatever you're looking for, they should have it.
And on top of that, you've decided to roll in something for community health. You know, we had a report yesterday. Active cases in Green County of COVID are up to 343. Two new deaths reported due to COVID. The COVID vaccine, there have been, I think, 357 million doses given nationwide. So for whatever you hear or whatever your fears might be about it not being safe, talk to your doctor or talk to somebody you trust about that and ask them to explain the safety of that and come out and get that shot. It's absolutely free. You can do it at the health department. You can do it at most pharmacies. Your doctor or office may have it. But you all are going to have a mobile van on site to give vaccines. And
correct.
As these cases continue to rise, more and more people are coming back around to getting that vaccine.
Yes, so we will have, it's called Take a Shot on Life Mobile Vaccination Van. They will be coming down. They'll be there from 11 to 2. They will be giving the first dose of the Pfizer vaccine to anyone 12 and older. Again, appointments are not required. You can just come in. get your vaccine. They will be back in the 3-week time frame to give the second doses. But we do, as you said, Ron, we encourage everyone to talk to their healthcare professional, talk to someone that they trust, make their decision. And if that decision includes the vaccine, please, I think the health department's, 8:30 to 4, mm-hmm. Monday through Friday for that. The mobile clinic will be in downtown at our location on Friday. So take a shot on life. And this is, I've heard it said many times, this is our one shot to get this right. So,
well, it's our second shot to get it right, and we didn't go far enough the first time.
So let's take it up a notch, right?
That's why we're getting back to where we are, and if we don't do it a second time, there will be a third time and a fourth time, and it'll get worse and worse each time. So, for the resumes, what should people bring with them to talk to these people about a job? Should you bring the resume with you then?
Yes, certainly. Bring your resume. Come dressed for success. I am certain that these employers, should you meet their requirements and everything, will be making job offers on site, doing interviews on site. So be ready to take home a job.
Take home ribs, job, and a vaccination.
There we go.
Very good. Joni, if they need more information, how can they get in touch with you?
They are welcome to call me. The number at the chamber is, of course, 423-638-4111. If I happen to be out, anyone in the office will be glad to talk to you about this and get the information you need. But we'd love for everybody to come down, support the event, and let's get back on track.
Joni Parker with the Greene County Partnership Chamber of Commerce on the Ribs and Resumes event going on this Friday in the parking lot of the Greene County Partnership, 11 a.m. till 2 p.m. over 15, in fact, different local employers accepting resumes for over 1,000 jobs that are available in our community. So if you're hungry Friday, there's no reason you can't get fed. If you want a job, there's no reason you can't get one coming up this Friday. And if you want the vaccine, if you're concerned about that, it's available for free also this Friday at the Greene County Partnership. Joni, thank you very much.
Thank you, Ron.
638-4111 if you need more information. 11 till 2 Friday in the Greene County Partnership parking lot. It's the Ribs and Resume Job Fair.